Hello everyone, I Vatsal welcome you all to my channel, and today I am going to show you how to connect Bluetooth headphones to Windows 7 laptop. I request you to watch the video till the end as I have discussed the connection related problems or errors in the end. Now first thing that we have to do is we have to first turn on the Bluetooth headphone. So this is my Bluetooth headphone P47 wireless. Now look for the power button on the Bluetooth headphone. So this is the power button. Now press it for 3-4 seconds. And this will turn on the Bluetooth headphone. So you can see the light is blinking. Now go to the laptop. Now after turning on the Bluetooth headphone, click on the start button. Now click on control panel. Now make the view by as category. And now click on hardware and sound. Then click on devices and printers. Now in the top left corner, just click on the option add a device. This one. Now here it will show your Bluetooth headphone. Just click on it. So in my case it is this one P47, so I will click on it. After this just click on the next button. So the Bluetooth headphone is now connected to the laptop. Now click on the close button. Close this window also. Now go to the bottom right corner in the taskbar and just right click on this audio icon. Now click on the option sounds. Now in this window, just click on the tab playback, this one. Now in this window, just make sure that your Bluetooth headphone is set to default device. So you can see that my Bluetooth headphone P47 Bluetooth A2DP stereo audio is set to default device. So in your system also, your Bluetooth headphone should be set to default device. If it is not set to default device, then just click on it and just click on the set default button, this one, and it will set your Bluetooth headphone to default device. The audio will play from your Bluetooth headphone only if your Bluetooth headphone is set to default device in this window. After setting it to default device, just click on the apply button and click on the OK button. Now while connecting your Bluetooth headphone to Windows 7 laptop, if you are getting any error message like this one, device driver software was not successfully installed, or if you are getting this error message, Bluetooth peripheral device doesn't have a driver, while troubleshooting the issue, or if it is showing like this Bluetooth peripheral device in yellow color in the device manager, then To fix all these problems, you have to install the correct Bluetooth driver on your system. And I have created a separate video for it, shown in the above I button. So you can just click on it and see how to install the correct Bluetooth driver on your system. After installing the correct Bluetooth driver on your system, just try to connect the Bluetooth headphone once again, and this time it will not show any kind of error or problem. So this is how you can connect Bluetooth headphone to Windows 7 laptop. So that's it from my side. If you like my video, you can click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.